a small town. You know, I'm from a small town, Hamel, Minnesota. The home of the blues. And when there was hanky-panky going on in that town, you couldn't get away with nothing. Because back in those days, they had what was called the party line. And she'll be listening in on the phone. And I'm sure it's her Sunday morning, tomorrow morning. Everybody would know about it. The whole town knows it. So you had to get your mistake. And you had to get your room in a no town hotel. Now, some of you couples don't like it when I talk like this. You know, sometimes you had to borrow somebody else's car to park in front of the hotel, and so they don't know you was in there. Sometimes they would get them a room in a cab from a beautiful lady. It was crossing up north and here. You get yourself a cabin, and you come down to the water and get you a cabin. And then your mother and come to see them all crossing, baby. I wish there was, but I was only 13. We got there together. The school just started talking.